Tulare County is one of the highest profit-producing counties in the state around agriculture. But we have a high, high food insecurity rate, about 40%. And so we also do a lot of community organizing and helping to work with specific communities around bringing food security to them and their neighborhoods, focusing on growing their own food or bringing grocery stores into their small communities, anything to help them access the food that they need.